ready.
He's obviously had injury history, a little bit of off-season drama.
It comes down to health.
You can't trust him.
I don't think this guy is going to put in the time to be great.
Zion's value is debatable.